This is Big. Today, we're talking about a tool that is going to change how you make money online forever. The tool is called Whop. It's received some updates we have to talk about in this video because I think these changes easily make it one of the best ways to sell info products, courses, online communities, everything all in one app. And I should also mention it's free. Yeah, unlike competitors like School, Kajabi, or Circle, Whop is $0. So no monthly subscription at all, and you can do everything from your phone. So for that reason, if you're just getting started online, this is clearly the tool for you. But also, I'll take it a step further than that. I think it's one of the premier tools that top entrepreneurs are going to be using in their stack for 2025. Everything about it is just built for making money. So in a second, I'll show you how easy it is to set this up from your phone so you can begin making money super fast. But first, if you don't know who I am, my name is Joseph. I've been building online businesses for years. I've been doing dropshipping, digital courses, online communities, all kinds of things for like a decade. And on this channel, I post videos breaking down tools like Whop, tools that help entrepreneurs and creators make more money online. If you're into that, hit subscribe, and there's a link in the description to get started with Whop completely for free if you decide it's right for you, which it probably is. All right, let's not waste any more time. Let's jump into my phone so you can see how amazing Whop really is. Okay, so I'm on my phone and I'm going to show you how to set up a Whop in just a few settings. You should see this on the screen. So if we click on dashboard inside the Whop app, all we have to do is click this plus symbol in the top right. And then we start this onboarding flow here. So we can give it a name. So let's call it Digital Mastery. And then this is like the headline. So we'll say, learn how to make money online. Just basic stuff, right? And then there we go. And just like that, it's ready to go for us. And so this is kind of like the builder page for the landing page people will see when they look to join your Whop. And what you can do here is you can upload your media if you wanted to. It looks like you can just add an unsplash image if you wanted to. We'll save that. And then you can add a description. Looks like we can use AI, which is pretty cool. That's my username. So we'll add the name here. That way it makes sense. Cool, and that's a good place to start, right? And what you can see is people can actually leave reviews. So as people join this Whop, those will show up here under ratings through the Whop platform. And then you can see my profile here, and that shows that I'm the owner of this Whop. And then you can add personas. So this is like your ideal customer profile. You can actually lay this out here so people can see whether or not they fall into the kind of person that this community or this Whop is for, right? And then below that, you can add pricing options. So you can decide free or you can make a paid one. It's so easy. You just go subscription and then we'll set it to $29 per month. We can even do a free trial of 7 days. There's actually an option to add a waitlist, which is really cool. So then you save done, done. And just like that, we've created an online community for free that we can sell for $29 per month. That's amazing. You couldn't do that before Whop, right? So that's really cool. And then below that, you can add a frequently asked questions if you wanted, like, is this for me, right? And then you can say, are you an online entrepreneur? Then yes, right? And then you save that, and then people can see the frequently asked questions. And you can see they also have the option to become an affiliate for your Whop. I will talk about that in a little bit, okay? So pretty amazing stuff. And then the next step, this is where it gets crazy. If you see in the top right, it says add app. From there, you can click add new app. And then these are all pre-built plugins, kind of like what you would see in the Shopify app store. You can just add these to your community and then they will have more functionality. So let's go through them. So let's say you have files you want to sell as part of your community. Just click on files and then you can upload those files where your community will have access to them. You can do video calls. So like if your community has previously been using Zoom or Discord to do calls, you can use it right here inside of your Whop. You can embed another website. So it's like, it looks like it's part of your Whop, even though it's another website. Amazing. If you have affiliate links that you want to share with your community, which is a great way to monetize a free community, then you can use affiliate links. Then they have a calendar booking if you want to use that. You can collect tips that might work for a free community. You can integrate with Discord. This is what Whop was initially known for. You can have Whop control access to your Discord community. So this right here is just that feature. And now they've added so much more since then. But if you want to add a Discord for your group, you can add that here, even though WAP now replaces a lot of what Discord previously would be used for. And it keeps going, right? So we have Telegram, Solana wallet trackers, and they're going to keep adding new ones, and you can actually request that they build new ones for you. So WAP is just amazing, and this is just the beginning of what you're going to see here. I'm sure they'll open it up to other developers eventually too, if they haven't already, and that's going to be amazing because you're going to have so much functionality built into your community. It can really just do everything. So that's just amazing. So now let's add some apps. So let's add chat because we're going to want to chat inside our community, right? And then let's see what else we can add. So let's say we have a course, of course, then we can host that inside our group. We don't need to create it right now because we're just adding apps. I think for my community, I would add affiliate links because I talk about a lot of softwares on this channel, right? So that makes so much sense. That's probably good for now. You get the point. So we can add all kinds of apps and add this functionality to our community that you just couldn't do before, right? So that's just amazing. If we click on the settings icon, we can actually click manage WAP and you can add a logo here. You can continue to change the stuff we did earlier. And you can also adjust your affiliate settings. You can change your CTA. So let's say you want to do it for free, or let's say you want to do get access. That one's always worked really well for me. So we'll do get access. You can also customize the reward percentage your affiliates get. Let's say it's 40. Okay, now after that, if we go to home, you can see we have a feed here. And this is actually an aggregate of all of the different communities you're a part of. We scroll through it, you can see this is like, and all the posts have been pulled into one place so that I can quickly see them. Amazing. And then if we go to discover, you can see other WAPs that people can join. And so if you're a user of a random WAP, right, and you're coming on here, you can actually discover new ones. And what they told me when I was talking to WAP is that actually millions of people view this marketplace like every month, which is amazing. And so this is just an amazing opportunity because you're going to have some distribution already built in, right? So people are going to be discovering your WAP organically on here and you don't even have to advertise it. And the last thing is messages. So here you can chat with other people that are using WAP and other communities. They can talk. You can also do group chats on here, which is really cool. So you can take people from different communities that you're meeting and you can all put them in one group chat and connect. That's really powerful. It basically replaces Discord entirely. And that pretty much covers the mobile app. Now let's jump into my computer and check out what it looks like on desktop, okay? Okay, so now I want to show you guys what it looks like on desktop. So this is the home feed inside of WAP when you're logged in. You can see we've got dark mode if you prefer it. And then if we go to discover, this is their marketplace, right? So you can see all the different public WAPs that are in here and you can join them. And again, this gets so many impressions every single month and people are actually earning money just from posting their WAP inside this Discover marketplace, right? And there's all kinds of categories, diet, nutrition, entrepreneurship, finance, and wealth, gaming, all kinds of stuff, right? So just amazing that you can even get access to this for free, right? And then from there, we can see there's messages. So you can chat with people, you can join group chats from communities that you're a part of. And then here's the dashboard. So this is where you're going to be able to manage all of your money that you're making from your WAP. I would guess that if I had multiple WAPs, they would also show up right here. But we have a bunch of different tabs here. So you can see the users, who's in your wait list. You can see the different links you've created. So you can create different kinds of pricing links. So that way you can do special offers and send it to certain people, right? We have promo code features here. This is where you can track payments, disputes, resolution. WAP actually has its own payment processing built completely in. They're actually your merchant of record. So they're the company that's getting paid before they pay you out, which is really great because that means they're responsible for everything with taxes and all that stuff. And they just pay you. And then they also have other features like Klarna, Afterpay, stuff like that, that allows you to set up financing for people that are trying to purchase your product. And you can also do PayPal if you want that. And then Coinbase Commerce if you want to accept crypto. So that's pretty cool, right? And then this last page is the affiliate page for WAPs you're affiliated for. So if you join a WAP and then you want to make money promoting that WAP, this is where you would see where those sales would come through, right? I definitely prefer the dark mode, that's for sure. Overall, WAP has just taken a serious leap into the future, and I think it's actually one of the best opportunities right now for building an online business. So definitely go check it out. Okay guys, as I'm sure you can tell, I'm really excited about this tool right now. Let me know what you think about it. And if you want to get started with WAP, there is a link in the description of this video. If you use that link, you're supporting this channel. It's no extra charge for you. Obviously, WAP is free. Drop any questions you have about WAP in the comments. I will make sure to answer them for you. So thanks again for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next one.